Hello friends, this is Vinay and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can create a group in outlook.com. So let's get started. First of all, you need to launch your default web browser and visit outlook.com. Now using your credentials, you need to sign in. So once you reach here, you need to look at left side. You will find this new groups category. To create a new group, you need to click on this option. Now here you need to give your group a name. Now here you need to describe your group or what it is for. Once done, you need to click on this create button. Now wait for a few seconds. Now you need to add members to your group. You can enter the email IDs of people you want to add. The good thing is that the email ID from Gmail and Yahoo is also accepted in these groups, so you can take advantage of this feature. Once you have added enough members, you just need to click on this add button. So your group is successfully created and this is the archived inbox for your group. Here you can get connected with your group members, you can interact with them, you can coordinate, collaborate, whatever you want to do. You can check your group files by clicking on this. You can click on this to send email. You can check your group calendar from here. If you click on this three dot icon and select setting, you can manage group settings from here. So this is all about creating a new group. At any point, if you want to delete the group, you just need to click on this group name here. Now you need to click on this three dot more icon and select edit group. Now here you need to select this delete group option. Now you need to check the box for this I understand that all group content will be deleted. So before doing this, make sure you save the copy of important documents or content to somewhere else. So once done, you need to click on this delete button and your group will be deleted. So that's it guys, I hope you find this video useful. If you really like it, don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.